I just want to say, you know, this is my favorite part of the show. I just get to stand in the middle and look at all your beautiful faces. I just want to take a moment to, one, thank you again for coming out to see us. And just out of curiosity, is there anybody here that is your first time to see me and the Tennessee Kids tonight? And, you know, is there anybody out there that, I don't know, has been rocking with me for like 20, 25 years? Well, for all you first timers, I hope you feel this love and this fellowship in the room. Because if you think about it, so many of us in this room, we've grown up together, you and me. And as a matter of fact, Stockholm is a really, really special city for me. And I don't know if you know this, but I used to be in this group called NSYNC. And we recorded our first single here in Stockholm. Our second single here in Stockholm. This is such a special town to me, and you know, I just want to say to each and every one of you, you know, at the end of Like I Love You, when I say I used to dream about this when I was a little boy, I meant it. And every time we come back, you guys come out to see me and show this love. And I just want each and every one of you to know that I don't take it for granted. You are so special to me. You made a Tennessee boy's dreams come true, so thank you so much. Alright, you guys wanna sing one more with me? You guys wanna sing two more with me? Let's start with the first one. Here we go.